saved you, me, and the whole world. He fought with every ounce of strength in his body.
Maybe. Maybe now he's finally found some peace. He wasn't really my brother anymore. Ever since he fought with you in Zanzibar, he's been like a ghost. A ghost looking for a place to die.
Naomi, Liquid died from Fox Dye too. What about me? When am I gonna go?
That's up to you.
What do you mean?
Everybody dies when their time is up.
Yeah, so when's mine up?
It's up to you how you use the time left to you. Live, Snake. It's all I can say to you.
Each person is born with their fate written into their own genetic code. It's unchangeable, immutable. But that's not all there is to life. I finally realized that. I told you before the reason that I was interested in genes and DNA. Because I wanted to know who I was. Where I came from. I thought that if I analyzed my DNA, I could find out who I was, who my parents were. And I thought that if I knew that, then I'd know what path I should take in life. But I was wrong. I didn't find anything. I didn't learn anything. Just like with the genome soldiers, you can input all the genetic information, but that doesn't make them into the strongest soldiers. The most we can say about DNA is that it governs a person's potential strengths, potential destiny. You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. Snake, whether or not you're in the Fox Dye program isn't important. The important thing is that you choose life. And then live. Don't you think, Snake? Don't worry.
Blah, blah, blah.
I'm going to choose life, too. Until today, I've always looked for a reason to live. From here on, I'm going to just live. Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children.
Oh, look at that snowmobile.
Living is a link to the future. That's how all life works. Loving each other, teaching each other. That's how we can change the world. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life. Thank you, Snake.
Now what are we gonna do? We're gonna go eat. We haven't eaten in days.
I found this.
Haven't slept either. It.
As a reminder.
Of what? A reminder of a successful mission? Or the first time
there was
met?
A bandana.
A reminder of how to live.
Huh?
Until today. I've lived only for myself. Survival has been the only thing I cared about in my life.
That's not just you. That's how everyone is.
Mm-hmm.
I only felt truly alive when I was staring death in the face. I don't know. Maybe it's written into my genes.
What about now? What do your genes say about your future now?
Maybe it's time I live for someone else.
Someone else?
Yeah. Someone like you. Maybe that's the real way to live.
Sure. I don't think you will be with her, but yeah.
So, where to, Snake?
David. My name's David.
Okay, So where to, Dave?
I think it's time we look for a new path in life.
A new path?
A new purpose.
Will we find it?
We'll find it. I know we'll find it.
And
what are those?
Caribou. To the Aleutians, just the like caribou that. Is a symbol of life.
I ran out of...
It'll be spring here soon.
Space.
For us too.
Time yeah.
Spring brings new life to everything. It's a time for hope. I've lived here a long time. But Alaska has never looked more beautiful.
Can you leave?
The sky, the sea, the caribou, and most of all, you.
Snake's getting all sappy.
I'm gonna like this new life.
Come on. Let's enjoy life.
Let go. It would have been messed up if that thing didn't crank. In the 1980s, there were more than 60,000 nuclear warheads in the world at all times. The total destructive power amounted to blah, 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 blah. Start to... Nuclear warheads, 3,000. Who knows, that number probably went up by now. And there we have it. Almost a year late, we finally finished Metal Gear Solid. The original Metal Gear. And it's been nice. One of my favorite games of all time, right here. And I think this is one of the few first games that I actually got played over and over when I was little. But that's it. Update wise, I have been up to a lot. Still in school, working, all that stuff, so I haven't had time to record anything until now, which is Sunday, September 9th. And I probably won't get another chance for a while, maybe till next weekend, this upcoming weekend. Yep. As of current walkthroughs, I am still working on The Witcher 2 and something else. I forgot what else am I working on? Crap. Witcher 2. Dragon's Dogma. I don't know about that. It's been a while. But right now, new game-wise, I have purchased about a week or two ago, Sleeping Dogs, and that's been nice, nice and fun. Haven't really got into the game yet because I've been too busy. But that's it as far as update goes. So I will catch you guys later in the next playthrough or continued playthrough. Peace. Thank you.
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. The important thing is that you choose life, and then live.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon, right on schedule. Yes, sir, I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, sir, my cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity, but he's been disposed of. Yes. The inferior one was the winner after all. That's right. Until the very end, Liquid thought he was the inferior one. Yes, sir, I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world. No, sir. No one knows that you were the third one, Solidus. What should I do about the woman? Yes, sir. I'll keep her under surveillance. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. President.